Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So today's video we are doing Ariel from the Little Mermaid inspired eyeshadow look. So without further ado, let's just dive right in, shall we? So I already primed my face. I'm just adding a little bit of e.l.f. primer to my eyelids. I don't care how cheap this stuff is, you guys. It works just as good as the super expensive fancy stuff. Once your primer is blended into your skin, you're going to take your eyeshadow. I am using the Take Me to Brazil palette from BH Cosmetics. So you're first just going to start out taking the teal and patting it into the inner corner of your eye, blending it into the middle of your eyelid. I also want to apologize real quickly because majority of this video was unfocused. I'm not sure how or why this happened, and I apologize for it, but hopefully you still enjoy the video and I still inspired you to try this cool look. Next, you're going to take the purple in the very bottom in the same palette, and you're going to just put that in the middle and glide it out to the outer part of your eyelid. From the same palette, you're now going to take this darker purple all the way at the top, and you're going to put it right on top of that lighter purple, pulling it out towards the outer part of your eye, back into your crease. From the same palette again, you're going to take this lighter green and you're just going to put it on the inner corner of your eye. So off camera, I just applied my eyeliner, and now I'm taking that dark purple, the last one we used, and working it down into my lower lash line. And then bringing that original light green down again and working that right back into the middle. So you're going to have the purple and the green kind of merge together. And that's it. I just threw on some fake lashes and you're done. And that is your fun Little Mermaid inspired eyeshadow look. I hope you guys liked it. If so, give me that thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll check in the next video. Bye.